important person in our community. A lot of the younger girls look up to her, and now it's only appropriate that she's running for Empress of this here land. Coming up on July 11th, you'll all have the opportunity to vote on the appropriateness of her candidacy for Empress 11. For now, she is a current reigning Miss Happenings, your current reigning Her Most Imperial and Sovereign Highness, Imperial Crown Princess 10 of Winnipeg and all of Manitoba, the one and only, my sister, Vida Lamour, DeCosmo! Candidate for Empress 11, Vida Lamour! Give it up for her.